whole bit. Yeah, nursing, and I love it. I love it. It's the best way to get back in shape.
Just off stage, and the two twins are standing there, like the twins from The Shining. But you
and
know
I just
what she
go,
means.
Oh, she's not happy about this.
Laughter is the sound of my little one cracking up. Something that he thinks is incredibly funny.
To find out what happened, all the news crews started filing out of the building to see what was going to happen to this poor gentleman, and I had to go in and do my audition.
Okay, one thing, the other project I'm doing is with Scorsese, Joe Pesci, Al Pacino, that I'm looking forward to.
Just tell me what it is.
It's based on a book called I Heard Paint Houses.
I guess the reason the bar would be trying to get together this group, which had never been put together before, so it was like a lot of octane, a lot of alpha dogism on the same screen, which I hadn't been seen for a while. And
who had hair, a braid, you know, this thick down to her waist, she cut off all of her hair.
Because I didn't want people to walk in and just be like, damn, I've won
with
this
it.
Award. So it's in my bedroom, but everybody who comes, that's the first thing they say.
Fittings. Nobody had anticipated that I might want to play him in a fat suit. But everybody quickly agreed that that would be okay.